Now is the time to raise that candle up. Wala na ilain pa nga mag-represent kang Ginoong Hesus diri sa kalibutan. Gawas ka nimo. Nakabaton sa kinabuhi niya. And receive the light tonight. You are the light. You are the light. Walk in the light. Live in the light.
Waking up to another light. No more sorrow and no more night.
This year is going to be a year of open doors for you. The Lord is about to open doors in this church, in your life, in your ministry, in your family, in your business, in your school, in a way that you have never imagined. You are about to walk into an open door. If you want to see a falling of the rain of God, if you want to see the rain of God falling, there has to be an open door. There has to be an open heaven.
Our praise will break the darkness, and we declare the kingdom's here, because our God is for us. We're living in the promise, and we declare the kingdom's here.
Karong panahon na, kung nagdagsang na kayo ang litag nga gipaon sa yawa, labi na sa mga batanon. Apan alang sa mga batanon nga nakabato ni Kristo, dili imposible. The world needs to see young people who live a pure life.
No end in sight. You're the light. Let it shine now. Let it shine now.
You must know that
the kingdom's here.
Come on, if you got a fell fire in this place, take it out. Let's get that light shining.
Ngano man nagipahibalo man ta sa Dios, pinakisen pulong unan sa tong kinabuhi, tungod kay gusto niyang ang mubo og hinulaman nato nga kinabuhi dinhi sa kalibutan magamit alang sa iyang purpose, alang sa iyang assignment, alang sa iyang katuyuan. Especially kay giluwas na sa Ginoo, gihimo ang katawahan sa Dios, gusto sa Ginoo nga mapulfil na to ang purpose nga nung naluwas ta.
Shine a light, shine a light.